All right, Christmas Eve, one present. Wait, is that the one you wanted, buddy? Yay! Great, we knew it. Oh, what is it? The lightsaber you asked for?
Yeah,
and then what did you get? A Lego? Ooh, do we have this one yet?
On the lava piece?
Hopefully not.
Yeah, on the big lava piece.
There we go. Cool.
So cool.
Way cool.
Look at that, bud.
Do you want to build it?
That's
you can
exciting.
Build it with Dad right now. That is really good.
Yeah, oh, it's on Mustafar and they battle each other. That is so cool.
What is it, a Lego? What? A Lego toy store? That's cool. There we go, look. There we go, a flying guy in the front. A candy machine. This is all cool.
There we go, Christmas bike ride. Looking good?
Yeah.
The elf and Rudolph.
Santa? Santa Jr.? Looking good. Santa America.
America.
All right, happy Christmas Eve. We're at my dad's house celebrating Christmas Eve with my stepmom and my family and then our cousins or my niece and nephew.
All right, let's check out our reindeer we're making here.
Look at mine.
Oh, you like one of the eyes. Oh, do you have like little whiskers?
No. I made a, that's his mouth. I made a
good, oh, his mouth?
I made a good one, but I ate it.
Yeah.
He couldn't wait.
Hey, I can see, oh, there's your mouth.
Hey,
yeah.
I ended up with a red eye and a blue eye. I didn't really think I did that. I guess I did.
They're googly eyes. They're like cute, guys. Merry Christmas.
I'm going to remove the antlers.
Yeah, there we go. We are attempting to make little Christmas trees. So you do, this is actually really smart. You do an ice cream cone.
Oh, this
can
be.
What are you doing? Are you just making an ice cream? That's not a tree at all. So what you're supposed to do is put it on the plate and then frost it. It actually matches your shirt perfectly. So yeah, you frost it on the side. There we go. And then you put candy on it.
Yeah, which look I like can't ornaments. Find, so.
Oh, it's fine. You can do
M&M's.
Yeah, M&M's. Oh yeah, there's a lot of little candies.
There's some little candies, and
yeah,
Katrina brought sprinkles as well.
Nice.
And then,
oh yeah, licorice for the like lights or
no.
Garland.
Garland. Yeah.
So I have to sit here and pull them apart.
Oh, I see. Yeah,
that's good.
You have to pull it.
Pull it apart.
Yeah.
You want to pull it apart?
Pull
your
and peel. There you go. And you just probably need like one or two strings.
Right.
Probably one, maybe. I don't know.
One or two.
Yeah. There we go.
And then.
So.
There we go. There
oh,
we go.
Look at, this is perfect.
So, oh, that's
Kaylin. For the top of the tree.
Oh, yes! Perfection!
There we go.
So, have you guys seen the Cousins in Town? As you can tell, we are from that video.
Yes.
Right now, we're here making cheese.
Yes. Yeah.
And if you guys want to see what progress we did, and Cassandra, can you go show them what we did with the trees?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, here, let me see.
I can show you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
There you go.
There.
Oh, yeah, that's what you did. Here, once again, let me zoom in. This is what Jacob and Kaylin made earlier. Which one's your house?
This one.
That one? Okay, so this is Jacob's house. And this is a tree. That's what it's going to look like. I like the yellow at the top of the tree, and here's Kaylin's.
She went candy crazy.
Yeah, I like it though. Hey, you can eat a candy. Are you guys allowed to eat these?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's good.
And so did you guys
yeah.
see?
I like it.
I actually have didn't press vote. The stop button. This
yeah.
might be part two.
Yeah, buddy, what's up? Oh, he probably wants more cookies.
And I am.
So over here, we're gonna go back. So, look at Ava. She has her little
tree. It is so cute.
Wow.
All right.
Yeah,
now,
and you can put ornaments in.
Okay. I'll get you somebody. Do you want to make your own tree?
This would be
want to make a tree, or do you want to sit eat the candy?
Okay. Do you want to pass?
Soon we're going to make gingerbread man.
Are you going to do the gingerbread man on your Christmas tree?
No.
Wait, how are you making gingerbread man?
We're
going to
make
oh,
it
there we go. Okay.
Later.
Yeah, your tree matches your shirt perfectly.
Oh yeah, wait, check this out. Check this out.
No, that wasn't
your full-on jingle bells today. Uh-huh. There we go.
What?
This is where you see your completed work of art. There we go, gingerbread man. Oh, it looks like little light bulbs. This actually turned out really well.
Okay, I'm still working on garland there.
Kind of frosty. Yeah. Are you working off your dessert?
Yeah.
Very slowly with one leg. What do you got up your sleeve? Just eat it.
I'm hungry.
So what was the
ball game while you played them?
And the donkey said, please get off me.
Okay, get off the donkey.
And get off the donkey. Yes, donkey.
And she brought forth her first son.
Oh, my God. Forth the baby Jesus.
Jacob. Okay. Okay, there's the baby.
Mary's down.
Mary's down. We wrapped him in swaddling clothing and laid him in the manger because there was no room for them in the manger.
And then the angel was
and
like,
then the, and the angel said, okay. I bring you tidings of great joy.
Who
which shall be to all people.
Which shall be to all people.
For unto you who was born.
For unto you is born
this day in the city of David a Savior which is Christ the Lord.
Jacob.
And this shall be a sign, you shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes lying in a manger.
Right here.
Yep. And then there's a whole bunch of angels and they were praising God, singing, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to men.
Bow to the baby.
The baby has powers.
Yes.
Come on down.
And they found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger. And they bowed down and they celebrated because baby Jesus was born.